Good evening. I think by now you know what office we're running for, so skip all that, get to something you don't know. That's a little bit about me. First of all, thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's just a wonderful joy to be back in the North Georgia Mountains. This is my birthplace. I was born just down the road in Clayton. Went to high school in DeKalb County and off to UGA with just about everybody else in my graduating class. I happened to catch my wife on the track, Susie Welsh. She started the women's track team at UGA, and that's where we met. And I have a degree there in finance. And then I liked it so much, I went back, got another one in accounting, and ended up with a child being born there, one of my four. Started with a daughter, and Alex, and then my son, Daniel, and they're married with children. In fact, today is a big day. We got to welcome my fourth granddaughter today, Ellie Grace, came at 9:06 this morning. My son Samuel couldn't be with us tonight. He's playing in a championship game of a basketball tournament, so he couldn't make it. But my daughter Grace is with us tonight. Grace is really a gorgeous girl, and inside and out. And she was the 2016 Tar of the Year. And last summer, she interned for Secretary of State Brian Kemp in his Corporations Division. And this coming summer, she'll be interning with Senator David Perdue up in Washington. Her desire is to work in the State Department and eventually go to this little country called South Korea. I have no idea why, but I thought Georgia was great. So anyway, after all that said and done, I got a good job and working for some big companies and doing a lot of things. And my main focus in my career is helping companies be lean, mean, and efficient. And that's exactly what I want to do for the Georgia Republican Party. I want to help this party be lean, mean, and efficient. And I have the skills and talents to do that. I'm looking forward to that opportunity. Thank you very much. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we've heard a lot of great questions. We've heard a lot of great answers. But the bottom line is all just talk. So what really matters is trust. And who are you going to trust with this precious organization we call the Georgia Republican Party for the next couple of years? Who's going to care for it? It reminds me of the story of the guy walking down the beach and comes across this gentleman, and he's standing there in front of all these starfish that have been washed up. And he's reaching down and taking those starfish and chunking them out in the ocean one at a time. And the guy looks at him and says, "Are you crazy? What's the matter?" And he picks one down, and he reaches down and grabs it, throws it, says, "Matter to that one." Picks another one up, throws it in, says, "Matter to that one." Well, the bottom line is, you matter to me. And I hope to earn your trust as the next chairman of the Republican